Well, here we are at New York Comic Con. Obviously, I'm working for E! News and I'm moonlighting. I've always wanted to do this. I have the cast of Outlander here, the most binge-worthy show, or soon to be.
Oh my God.
And I've got some great questions for you. Jamie and Claire go to America in season four. What is the first memory, your first memory of coming to America, not the Eddie Murphy movie?
I arrived in New York City a couple of weeks after 9/11, actually. It was quite a sad time, but it was also real feeling of resilience in New York. And yeah, I love New York and I've lived here and I will always think of New York as my second home.
My first, not really a memory, because I think I was about one.
I have a picture of me in a pram, like a stroller, at Disney World.
My first memory of coming to America was Las Vegas. I had a package holiday. It was bought for me for my 21st birthday. And that was when I decided to become an actor, actually.
Black or red?
Red. Lost a lot.
Lost a lot.
But you are now an actor, so you won.
Yeah, well, you could say that, yeah. You could say that gamble paid off. What was the hardest American custom for you to grasp?
Calling it aluminum.
Aluminum.
It's not, it's aluminium.
Yeah, come on, guys.
Aluminium. I think elevator instead of lift. Sidewalk, pavement.
Taking the U, taking the U, the U out of color.
People have just taken English and turned it into something.
Just changing the spelling of our good English for the sake of it.
Like honor, color.
Yeah.
What do you got against
you?
What the hell?
For me, I went to my first ever Thanksgiving, hosted by Caitriona Balfe. It was a lot of fun, and we ate a lot of food. But like cranberry sauce, what's that about? Like
cranberry sauce on your turkey, on your protein.
Whoa. Sweet, and then the sweet yam thing. That's
hang
a load
on,
of
you
nonsense.
Didn't have cranberry sauce for your Christmas dinner?
No.
Wow.
Controversial, and the
very
cast of Outlander are divided.
Very controversial. Yeah. You've lived a very deprived childhood.
Right.
I don't.
What's the weirdest American food in your opinion?
What's that marshmallow stuff you've got?
S'mores.
Marshmallow.
The marshmallow, the fluff.
Fluff. Oh, you get that at home, it's amazing. I can eat that by the tub. Yeah, we now get it back home.
I love peanut butter, and that's kind of American. Peanut butter and jam, that's also...
That's the one I can't, like, what is that? Oh, peanut butter and jelly?
Peanut butter
no.
And jam is
ugh.
Good.
Peanut
yeah.
And jelly, I like
yeah.
That.
It's like it gets in your mouth and you're like, it's like dry.
I love to eat peanut
and...
butter before I do a scene with Caitriona Balfe.
Yeah, it does, and it stinks. Tobias did that as well. First ever kissing scene we had, he did that to me.
He does fish.
I do fish.
Yeah, he does like tuna roll lobster before.
Oh, before a scene.
Like
where do you get a tuna roll lobster?
A lobster roll. It was part of the scene. Sophie accuses me of basically stuffing my face with as much fish as possible prior to doing a kissing scene
accusing
with her.
Accusing you.
Well, okay, so it's relatively accurate, I suppose.
Next time do peanut butter and fish.
American popcorn. What's the deal? You guys like a lot of butter in your popcorn. What is that? Why don't you have sweet everything else? You have this amazing ability to make everything sweet. Yeah, cinema popcorn, you only do drenched in butter.
Yeah, and also your cinema snacks, or movie snacks as you like to call them, they need to be better. Yeah, where's the pick and mix? There we go. Wow, this
I think you're doing an awesome job.
Thanks,
by
man.
The way.
Thanks. You're really good to interview.
Yeah,
so anyway, I'll let someone else take over now. But if you want to give me a job, E-News, that's absolutely fine. I'm available for weddings, funerals, parties.